land. They appointed a steward named Finnir to find a suitable Saxon king. But the kingdom has fallen into ruins since, with no king, and violent raid is ravaging what little peace remains. I suggest you make for East Anglia, and find out what their steward is doing wrong.
I will make the trip east then. Speak to this Finnir myself.
A good plan.
Tove and I have some new designs.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
That all for now?
I'm off. Be well, friend.
So long.
Greetings.
Have you got a contract for me?
Another day, another series of tasks that require a keen eye and a talent for violence. Interested? Remember, I bet some opal on your success, so don't fail or I'll be bankrupt. No pressure.
What do you have today? I will see you later, friend.
Go with your gods.
The wave. Hush now.
Stop that!
Huh.
their last for Luis and...
Norwich, suffering hard times, I see.
Eivor of the Raven Clan.
How do you know me?
People talk. I've heard all the rumors that Eivor the Dane is a coward, a cur, and a leech. Perhaps you can swing that wee axe on your belt, but I doubt you've much talent for speech.
You might be surprised. Let us duel.
Well, I'll need a wager first.
Here's the silver. Now begin.
To all those whom I speak, they say Eivor's a clod.
Then you're speaking to fools and their knowledge is flawed.
Well, not bad. They say you're a coward. Who runs from a fight.
And they are sorely mistaken. I'm known for my might.
Interesting. Silent whispers all claim that you're terribly dense.
Then you've clearly misheard them. My wit is immense.
Oh, you lucked out with that one. Well, what a surprise. Eivor of the Raven Clan is a true talent. I'm shocked.
Do not believe everything you hear. Unless it touches on my flighting, then heed every word.
Take the coin, and know that only praise will henceforth cross my lips.
Thank you.
Frog and Quellan.
Cast about this lamp, my friend.
Chiquita, Gatine, Wise, Sitterik.